Nú heldur betur gaman að sjá ykkur öll Samuel hér gaman í kvöldi. Ekki allir í stuði? Hér í kvöld verður nú mikið prallað, hér í kvöld eru mávar. Mávarnir, þeir munu gæta okkar allra. Mávarnir, þeir fara eftir stífu vaktaplani, mjög stífu vaktaplani, það get ég sko sannarlega sagt ykkur. Þeir vakti yfir okkur dag og nótt. Við getum drukkið alla okkar Red Bull drykki, eins mikið að þú móðu viljum, með ekstra hárri koffínprósentu, Og öllum alveg sama. Trúið því? Ég veit að þetta ræðislegt. En í kvöld munum við nú heldur betur skoða ýmislega skemmtilegt og þetta verður ræðislegt og allt og það og svona og það verður málað og það verður brallað og það verður mikið gert. En fyrst og fremst erum við hér öll saman komin til þess að, njóta. Við ætlum að njóta. Við ætlum að njóta tónlistar, við ætlum að njóta þess að vera saman, við ætlum að njóta mávana. Mávarnir eru okkar. Englar í kvöld, mætti segja, mætti svo sannlega segja. En að lokum, þá vil ég segja eitt og það að í lóni drauma minna, í lóni drauma okkar allra, þar pláss. Það sko nægilegt pláss. Pláss fyrir mig, pláss fyrir þig og þig og okkur öll. Segjum það í bili.
eins og því væntanlega vitið, þá nú mikil vinna að búa til svona sjónvarpsþátt og það eru margir sem koma að, margar hendur, það þarf að borða mat, það þarf að fá sér kaffi, kannski te, það þarf að slaka á, það þarf að skipulega gengislegt. En það er fallegt, það er það. Að vera saman í þessu, sko. Það er gott að taka stund og bara anda, bara. En já, ég vil sem sagt kynna manninn sem málar fyrir okkur í kvöld. Hann kemur alla leið frá Frúm, vestur Englandi, engin annar en Barry Cooper. Sönn ánægjum, einhvern veginn. Sönn ánægjum. Og, já, við höldum þess að fara.
Hello and good evening, everyone. Thank you for tuning in. This is Deep Freeze TV. I'd like to welcome a very special person. This is Asaf. Say hello.
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 You're so welcome. Hey, can you tell me a bit about yourself? How old are you?
7 3/4.
3/4? It was 7 1/2 just a few hours ago. Can you explain? So, what's that you have there? Can you show us? I see. Can you see? It looks like the list of someone who knows what they're talking about on a very particular subject. What is that? I heard that you're bit of an expert on dragons, is that right?
Yes.
So, it's a pretty fantastic expertise. Can you tell, just in case people don't know that are watching, how can you tell if a dragon is nearby?
When you feel extra strong wind.
What does the wind come from?
Normally from west or east.
Great. And what's making the wind?
Dragon wings.
Dragon wings. That makes sense. Wow. So all this wind around, it's probably dragons?
Not if it's not strong enough to be a dragon.
Amazing. And another thing. Well, I don't know if I want to bump into a dragon. Are they friends or are they enemies? What do you think?
Yes, except for the highly aggressive ones.
Wow, okay. So you can try and be friends with them too?
Yes.
Great. And so, more about these dragons. Are there some famous ones?
A Hydra.
Hydra? Okay. What makes them special?
That they breathe the most powerful fire.
That's pretty fantastic. Do you know any personally? Haven't met one yet. That's okay. Would you like to meet one?
Yes.
Great. And one last thing. Just a quick. I have this instrument here. Do you know what this is?
Yes.
It's a melodica, right? So we thought, well, you know how to play some music that maybe dragons like. Is that right?
Yes.
So maybe if you try playing some of this music and then we can join in with you, what do you think?
Okay.
Great. Everyone give a nice warm round of applause for Asaf. He's been amazing. So if you want to try playing a little something that dragon might like, and then we're all going to join in. Do you want to jam with us a bit? Do you want to play some notes? Just go for it. Yeah.
Thank you.
það sé auðvægt að vera í þess að haldið það, já, hverju? Nei, það ekki alltaf svona auðvægt. Það ekki auðvægt að vera fjall. Fjall einhver stóð hund í fjallskjörnum sem manni horfa á bara og stara og veit ekki hvað það gera því. Haldið það sé auðvægt? Þið sem sinni heima, haldið það sé auðvægt? Það bara ekki auðvægt. Ég fór í svo margar hringi með þetta. Svo mörgum sinnum. Það að útskýra fyrir fólki að ég á börn. Á ég börn? Jú. Jú.
Tears makes their appearance. When a body expels all of its different elements and resolves into a combination of simple ones. In this sense, sadness is closely related to normalist ideologies, fascism, and the middle class. It is because digital and non-digital animals have become abstractions, virtual machines, that depression can run riot in them. They are much more emotionally unstable than traditional mechanical machines. The 21st century body has a weather, and the weather forecast predicts an increase in frequency, as well as in intensity of tropical depressions, as well as depressing weather that is depressing. It is a mirror image that proliferates in the human psyche as climate change develops. The current sad body is now beyond the reach of conventional medicine, since it affects the body not as form, but as formula. The sad body is the body fallen victim to the disruption of its formula. The sad body is the body damaged and impaired in its immune systems, in its systems of controls and antibodies. These new sad-sad are the sad-sad of a codified, modeled body. They are the sorrow of the code and the model. The human being conceived as a cybernetic machine makes a perfect home for viruses and viral illnesses, just as computers provide an ideal terrain for electronic viruses. Here again, there is no effective prevention or therapy. The metastases invade the whole network sadly. De-symbolized machine language offer no more resistance to viruses than do de-symbolized bodies. The traditional mechanism, accident or breakdown, had a good old reparative medicine to deal with it, but the sudden failures, anomalies and betrayals of antibodies, quite apart from any deliberate lacking into their functions, are beyond remedy. Misery is the emotion of closed circuits, of integrated circuits, of promiscuity and chain reactions. It is an emotion of incest, understood in a broad, metaphorical sense. Thank you.
Shit, Jonesy. Shit, Jonesy.
Uh-oh. It's wearing it. It's wearing it. It's shit wearing it. I hope somebody.
God.
Our house is freaking destroyed, Josie. Oh my God. Where's Autumn?
Never seen anything like it.
Oh shit.
I don't know.
Let's go, we gotta see if anybody else comes up.
Josie, come on.
Hang on a second.
Oh, Jesus H.
I just hop in shock.
I can't believe this happened.
Oh my God, Josie.
The neighbor's houses are gone.
Damn, I hope nobody's hurt. Autumn, stay there. Come on, Josie, let's get out of here.
The tornado's passed. We gotta get out of here. Josie, come on now.
I know it's scary.
Come on now.
And wash the nails. That's fine.
Josie.
Josie, we gotta get out of here outside where it's safe, where the structure falls.
That's alright.
There's a car right there.
Right there.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's go. We gotta get to the neighbors.
Thank you.
In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Oh, yes, they do. In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Everybody. In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Yes, they do. Yes, yes. In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Yes, they do. Alright. In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Alright. In my dream lagoon, I am guarded by three seagulls. They work by a very strict shift plan. Alright, let's keep the groove, keep it going. Oscar, are you ready?
Oh yes!
Oh yes, he's ready! Give it up for Oscar and his vinyl players. Thank you.
Thank you. you.
Thanks again. Thanks for having me. Thanks for having me.